The idea behind hybrid is to solve the dilemma of having to choose one style of hot end and trying to make it work for every job. Hands down, PTFE lined hot ends are the most sure way to print PLA, especially for those starting out. And a one-piece all-metal nozzle is the only way to go for high-temperature materials. So we developed a modular design that can adapt by swapping nozzles and heater blocks. All-metal and PTFE, 175 and 3mm filaments, 300 and 500 degrees Celsius, precision and high flow are all possible with one hot end. We spent thousands of dollars on expensive engineered plastics in order to test which performed best while printing PLA. It turns out Teflon was the only material that did not jam due to its nonstick properties. However, a two-piece design can lead to leaks. We solved this problem by encapsulating the Teflon into the nozzle for a leak-free, robust design.
With airflow simulation, we are able to scrutinize and carefully select which fan perfectly met our steep goals for a sharp transition zone. Blower fans allow us to focus that flow on this critical area. Combining flow with thermal analysis, we are able to accurately simulate the whole package. As a result, we've reached a level like no one else. 16 grams in weight, 39 millimeters in height. Delta printers will love Pico Hybrid.